Francisco on a mission trip during my time studying abroad because I felt like the whole semester was focused on me and what I wanted to do. But I signed up for a mission trip and it ended up being one of the greatest weeks of the entire semester.
I was really surprised going into the mission trip just how easy it was to love. And God was definitely with me in that time, in the places that would have originally been hard for me to love.
The thing that really stuck with me was the way that the sisters lived, the way that the sisters there were so kind and so generous and really just poured out their lives to help the elderly.
The people that we encountered in Albania taught me the greatest lessons of how to be vulnerable and humble. I think the greatest thing that they taught us was that love still speaks when words fail.
Very, very fulfilling experience because not only did I get to see a little bit of a different culture with the nuns that were working in Spain, but I also got to serve God for a week by working and praying, which is what St. Benedict told us to do, and which is what I got to focus on with my time there too. It was a very, very humbling, beautiful, wonderful experience. And I would recommend it to anybody that gets a chance to
move. On behalf of Benedictine College, I would love to personally invite each of you to join us on one of these international mission trips during your semester abroad. As you can see, they're great opportunities, and we'd love for you to be part of it.